The thyroid is econormal and contains a hyperechogenic nodule. The lesion has irregular borders and presents coarse calcifications and either nonspecific granulations or microcalcifications, too. On U.S. guided aspiration, the duct of the needle can be seen.